Good stick by Dobson there, because when that line gets running around, rolling around the zone, they are very dangerous and they can tie you right out. So it was a great heads-up play by Noah Dobson to get out the zone.
What a play by Palmieri here. He's off to the races. Kyle Palmieri, Georgi at the pump check, scores! An incredible individual effort by Kyle Palmieri, and the Islanders take the lead.
Yeah, just a tremendous effort. Blocked the shot or stole the puck. Tries to make the poke check, and I believe he got part of it.
He did.
But it came right back onto Palmieri's stick, and then his eyes lit up like headlights, and thank you very much.
That's the danger of that diving poke check. It's an all-or-nothing play, and he did get a piece of it, Butch. You're right, but Kyle was able to knock it down and keep it on a stick, which is hard to do, but that's one I avoided in my arsenal. I didn't
left the puck behind, though. It's picked up by Palmieri. Finds Nelson with a shot. He missed it wide.
Well, well meant, too. But good job by Sipnikov, just using his strength, leaning in, using that leverage, that big body of his.
Islanders keep the puck in the zone. Sipnikov delays. A backhand pass that's knocked down right to Brock Nelson. Nelson drags, what a move, and he scores! Oh, sensational from Brock Nelson. It's 3-1 Islanders.
Listen, Brock Nelson, the slippery hands as we watch the replay. There's the move here. Going to get by the defenseman that long, and oh my goodness. Took it out in front, showed it to the goaltender, and then quickly got back to the forehand. That's got to be such a difficult move for a goaltender to handle.
It's almost like it's moving in slow motion. You expect your defender there maybe to make a little bit better effort. I think he's worried about Palmieri at the goal line. But there it was again from Georgiev, a sort of half poke check swipe maneuver. I think what happens, he got caught on his edges and he lost his balance a little bit. So you're leaning forward, ready for the shot.